The Philippines received 50,000 more doses of the Russian COVID-19 vaccine Sputnik V. Our correspondent Jervis Manahan now joins us live for details. Jervis, go ahead.
Yes, good morning, Nikki. 50,000 doses of Sputnik V from Russia's Gamaleya Institute arrived in Manila last night. The Qatar Airways flight carrying the vaccines landed in AIA Terminal 3 at around 10:30 p.m. This is the third shipment of Sputnik V vaccines after two batches that arrived earlier this month. Vaccine Czar Carlito Galvez and the Russian ambassador to the Philippines, Marat Pavlov, received the vaccine dosages, which were transported to the PharmaServe facility here in Marikina using refrigerated trucks. Galvez did not specifically identify the local government units that will receive this batch of Sputnik V, but the first batch for the pilot run were distributed to Manila, Muntinlupa, Taguig, Makati, and Paranaque. The vaccine czar said that more vaccines will arrive this June. 1 million doses of Sinovac will arrive on June 6, and more than 1 million doses of Pfizer will arrive on June 7 and June 11. Moderna doses are expected on June 21, and the COVAX facility is also expected to deliver AstraZeneca vaccine soon. Galvez says this will help speed up the vaccination process in the country. He says vaccination of the A4 priority group or the economic frontliners will likely start on the second week of June. The Russian ambassador also said that vaccine cooperation will also help the bilateral relations of Philippines and Russia.
Nakikita namin sa this coming June 7 and onwards, mapapabilis tayo. Nakita natin ngayon na we are very thankful na we have already breached in 5 million. So meron tayong 5,120,023 vaccines that have already been administered. And hopefully by June, we can breach also for another 4 million. Ang ano namin, target namin is ma-breach namin yung 10 million by end of June.
It's a very important year of our bilateral relations because this year we are celebrating 45th anniversary of the establishment of the diplomatic relations, and the vaccine cooperation is a good contribution to strengthen our relations.
Nikki, this batch of vaccines contain the component one or the first shot, and the next batch is expected to arrive in 21 days in time for the second shot of the recipients of the Sputnik V vaccine. Nikki.
All right, thanks for that update, Jervis.